monkeys, our neighbors. They come through with great frequency. About 15 of them. Supposedly one of the world's loudest animals. But 10 to 15, I guess, is about the average group size. One alpha male, a bunch of females, and a bunch of babies. Adolescent males, too. If they're here sleeping, 4:30 in the morning, nobody in the house is sleeping, but they get noisy next door. Fun to see them go by every day. Almost every day. You can come down here and see them for yourself, but anywhere in Costa Rica, they got the monkeys. Very, very common.